Also next week, high school students will get a hands-on introduction to careers in aviation and aerospace. The Jackson Municipal Authority is holding the second annual JMAA Education and Training Academy. More than 20 high school students will engage in the basics of aviation, aerodynamics, and participate in hands-on activities such as flight simulators. Following the week of events, a closing ceremony will be held at the Jackson Medgar Wiley Evers International Airport.